performing on our stage is a long way from busking in the cold railway tunnels of the world. So it seems Owen doesn't quite know what to expect from our infamous three.
How are you, mate? Where are you from?
Oh, I'm from around Canberra, mate.
Oh, lovely.
Good to see you, Carl, by the way.
Yeah, well, that's...
Kyle,
that's
sorry.
Wrong name, that's all right.
Oh, now, hey.
I wouldn't mind, but it's written in front of you.
Is it?
No. How'd you check in, though?
How are you, judges? Danny, pleasure as always.
Hello.
Now, fellas, this is a non-smoking building as well, so just remember that for when we take off.
That's a good start, mate. You're on a flyer at the moment.
Well, do you want me to get into it?
You better.
Okay. Yeah. This is a tune of mine, friends. We'll pretend the judges aren't there for a little while and I'll just entertain you lovely folks.
Ooh.
Righty, is ready. It's called Sunshine Road.
What do you say about the judges?
We'll pretend we're not there. They're not there.
Tell you what I need, what I need. Well, I don't need much, I don't have much. You're sitting down a dark road, you're sitting in a raincoat. Oh, but Lord, I need just one thing, and it's a little bit of your love. Won't you let me rattle them bones? Yeah.
Owen, lovely, very good.
Thank you,
very
Kyle.
Very enjoyable.
Cheers.
Why did you come out and try and make an enemy of us before singing?
No, I didn't make an enemy of you guys.
You know that it's only the three of us that can decide whether you go through. You can impress everybody, but it's down to us. And that was a pretty stupid thing to do, because part of being in this industry is you've got to have smarts as well. At the end of the day, okay, you need
I
us
reckon,
to say.
Oh, no,
do you want
I
to let me speak? Do you just want to keep talking, or do you want us to actually speak to you?
Okay, boss. Okay.
Are you actually that cocky? Because you are very talented. You're gonna be the most talented guy in the world, and if you act like an ass, people won't like you.
Well, my aim isn't to be in a boy band, Chief.
Well, I'll tell you what. Here's a big lesson learned from you. It's a no from me.
Okay.
You know what? You're probably one of the most talented people that I've seen come through this, but you've got the worst attitude ever.
Okay. Oh, I
and
get
it's
that.
A no
oh, I
from
appreciate
me,
that.
Just on your attitude.
I can appreciate that. Thanks for
sure you can.
Your honesty.
Okay. My turn. I think you are excellent. You are cocky though. You are a bit cocky.
I do apologize if I did come across like that.
Well, you just... did.
I want you to get into this competition because I want you to then have the newspapers of this country and the magazines writing complete and utter lies about you and see how you handle it, because that's what happens to us. So it's a yes from me. Because you're talented, right? Because you are talented.
Thank you.
Let the woman think.
There's people who perform for a living, and if they want to take it to the next level, they come on a show like this because it's a platform and an opportunity. At 28, why is it that you're that talented and you haven't made it yet?
Because I've been
enjoying the process of traveling, really.
I have to judge you on talent and personality, because it's talent and personality that will win this. And on tonight's performance and everything, I would have to say it's a no.
Okay, next.
Dude, what happened? What was that all about?
With one of the most awkward and uncomfortable auditions we've ever seen on this show, Owen leaves with guitar and pride in place, but uncertain of exactly what he did wrong.
I was only joking, you know. But, maybe I've got a bad attitude. So, yeah.
But it just didn't go right. Didn't go well.
Owen was left unsure as to just what had happened. He wanted to come back, and the judges were happy to give him a second go to put things right.
How come you're back?
I kind of bombed out on that last one a bit. I was a bit of a smart ass, and it didn't represent myself well at all, basically.
Well, heat of the moment, mate. Music is passion, things can happen, but this show is full of second chances, and we love giving people second chances, mate.
Right, so. Cheers.
Don't you worry about it. Get out there and change the world.
This is my second and last chance, I believe, and hopefully the judges don't hang me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Owen Campbell.
How are you guys? Yeah,
hey,
good.
Hey.
Before I say anything, I wanted to apologise to you three. I auditioned in Melbourne and I gave them a whole bunch of attitude and didn't serve any purpose, really. So, you know, you guys have... You've worked hard to be where
fresh
you are
start,
today.
And, fresh start. You don't have to say anymore, because you know what? Yeah. If you hadn't talked last time and just performed, we wouldn't be here right now. So just perform. Show everyone what you got.
Well, there's a new tune. It's called Remember to Breathe. And if I had have taken heed of my own song before, I wouldn't be here again.
Upon my face, when you're coming down, remember to breathe, remember to breathe. Love and dive on an old pick hole. All the time I see you fall down.
Owen, you're like Australia's Jim Morrison. You've got one of the best voices I've heard in a long, long time. Love your style. If you keep doing that, I reckon you could go all the way in the show.
Cheers, Brian. Thank you.
Great performance. Keep it up. That's all you need to do.
Yeah, mate, I agree with Brian. You could definitely win this show. You're a real artist. And you've now learned to keep the attitude under control. We've all got attitude. Even me, believe it or not.
Yeah.
And seriously, you could win. You're that good.
Cheers, I appreciate that.
Yes for me.
Thank you. Cheers.
Great performance. Two yeses.
3 yeses.
Cheers.
Man.
That went a bit better than usual, wouldn't it?
It could be a $250,000 gamble that might just pay off.
Yeah, well, I'm no good at poker, so this is a... I'll prefer to put me all in on this one.
Who said you only get one chance to make a first impression? Owen has not only won over all three judges, he's now a grand final contestant.